50% of children in Pakistan do not receive complete immunizations. This is partially a result of missed opportunities due to the complex and changing vaccination schedules and a lack of refresher training for vaccinators for routine and catch-up immunizations. IRD's Electronic Decision Support System API uses vaccine forecasting algorithms to automatically construct the appropriate vaccine schedules based on the child's age and vaccination history. The DSS API was developed using human-centric design and has a color-coded interface. It is interoperable with any digital registry, or it can be used as a standalone application.